A local girl is taking her search for a cure to the nation's capital. Good evening. Thanks for watching tonight. I'm Todd Blackington. On June 20th, Idaho will get one more representative in Washington. Logan McDougal has more on what one little girl is doing to help the state and the country. Logan.
Todd, 7-year-old Sydney Lyon will be traveling to Washington, D.C. as a delegate for the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation's Children's Congress. And when I spoke with her and her family today, they couldn't be more excited for the trip.
As a delegate for the Juvenile Diabetes Research Foundation's Children's Congress, Sydney will visit with members of Congress and meet with President Obama to discuss the need for further research to find a cure for the disease, which affects roughly 3 million Americans. During her time in Washington, Sydney and her family hope she can shed some light on why the cure means so much for her family.
If a cure isn't found for type 1 diabetes, this is something that she's going to have to live with her entire life. There's many serious complications that can come about because of type 1 diabetes. She could lose legs, limbs, eyesight, kidney, liver failure. In the worst case scenario, a lot of type 1 folks die from this disease.
Diagnosed at age 4 with type 1 diabetes, Sydney has to endure daily treatment for the disease, facing more already in her young life than many of us have faced in our lifetime.
Got her struggles. She has times where she doesn't want to check her blood sugar and she wants to just, you know, go and play, or she'll be playing with her little sister and she'll drop low and she'll come and tell us, and she has to stop playing, she has to check her blood sugar, she has to wait for her blood sugar to come up in normal range, because lows can be pretty scary.
And through her family's daily struggle, Sydney remains positive and just wants to help others.
So what do you want to be when you grow up?
I want to be a doctor.
And why do you want to be a doctor?
Because I want to help people to make their disease go away if they have a disease.
Now, Sydney participates in area walks to cure diabetes, and you can support her team, Sydney's Soldiers, by donating at walk.jdrf.org. Todd, back to you.
All right, good story. Thank you.